It's the night before Christmas and all through the house. Not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes St. Nicholas would soon be there.
Oh, Merry Christmas! Got some bottles here.
Santa? Is that you?
Of course I'm Santa!
Then what is all this around the tree?
Those are presents, of course.
That is gifts?
Budget cuts. We ain't got money, so it's good as new. You burn it, heat,
that works. And where's your beard? Where's your beard?
I shaved it off. I got fleas in it because I was so poor and no budget cuts. Couldn't afford no razor. And Mrs. Claus likes it more.
What about your suit?
We had to burn it for fire. The elves couldn't work. I had to burn some of them, too.
You didn't burn Rudolph, did you?
Of course. What animal do you think I am? I ate him. He tastes like chicken, like all the other deer.
Ah! Oh, my gosh.
You should brace it that way you got this year. Next year, it's gonna be this good. Ho, ho, ho!